Thank you. I tried to picture clusters of information as they move through the computer. What did they look like? Ships, motorcycles. Were the circuits like freeways? I kept dreaming of a world I thought I'd never see.
you're saying as you dig deeper, you find computer code written in the fabric of the cosmos.
So you could actually look at the development of higher intelligence. as again, kind of a genetic Trojan horse that eventually leads us to a point where it's far easier for us to be crossed genetically with alien species.
Thank you. Are you alive? dum da dum dum dum.
With exhalation, I am not even this mind.